senior background dancer approached the National Commission for Women on Tuesday, claiming she was sexually abused by Bollywood choreographer Ganesh Acharya in the 90s. The allegations comes almost a week after the assistant director filed an FIR against him for alleged sexual harassment, where Acharya has denied both the claims. According to the reports, the lady said, "It happened to me 3 decades ago. I have been married and have had kids, but he hasn't changed one bit. When I read about the FIR, I knew I had to speak up too. One day Acharya said it's mandatory to learn jive for auditions and invited me to his class in Santa Cruz East. Classes were held on Sundays at 11 a.m. His assistant Dilip picked me up from car subway and dropped me to a room on the first floor of a hotel, East and West. There were no other students. Acharya said Dilip has gone to bring the sound system and other students. On the pretext of teaching me jive, he kissed my neck and cheeks. When I resisted, he threw me on the bed and said he wanted to make love to me and marry me. I kept saying no, but he kept moving his hands over my body. I was too terrified and told him I am on my period. He finally got off from me and said, 'Kya yaar, mood kharab kar diya.'" Earlier, a 33-year-old woman accused Ganesh, who is also the General Secretary of Indian Film and Television Choreographer Association, of depriving her of work and demanding commission for getting her projects. News Desk.